We're in Carbondale today for a policy hearing on renewable energy sources versus alternative energy sources here in Pennsylvania. It's an important topic to talk about, certainly for our state and the future of our children here in our state.
Clean energy and energy efficiency have the potential to create hundreds of thousands of jobs in Pennsylvania.
Today we have presenters from the Department of Energy. We have Penn Future Energy. We have the Sierra Club here with us today and Keystone Energy Efficiency Alliance. So we have some really good presenters today that are full of information that will help us make some good decisions.
If we're talking about climate, if we're talking about jobs, if we're talking about reliability, moving to clean renewable energy is the place that we really need to go.
The goal of today's policy hearing is to educate us on how to make better choices on renewable energies. We've used coal and oil as our energy sources in the past. Moving forward, best choices would be solar, wind power. It's better for the state of Pennsylvania. It'll bring jobs to the state. It's just better for our country.